This little lingerie top that I just thrifted. I have to let you guys see this up close. And I just think it's so freaking cute. So I'm wearing these with some fishnets and my blue Levi's jeans. Just the basic wedgie fit. I really like these. They make my butt look good all the time. And I exercise this morning, so you know. I did pick out some gold jewelry. I have them all on this shirt that was going to be a backup if this didn't work out, because at this point, okay, so we're going to accessorize to bring this outfit to life. I did pick up some more lingerie tops. So I have this one that's by Victoria's Secret. And then I have this black one. The pink one I'm going to keep a little while longer. I'm really attached to these two. It might be on my Depop, it might not. I don't know. But I do have this one that has these really cute little detailing. I thought this was super cute. It would be cute as an outfit as well. I like it. So we have on all the jewelry. Hold on, let me find my finger holes. If I can, it's kind of hurting my fingers. Gonna hurt my fingers. Okay, so I like this a lot. No. I'm kind of thinking maybe I should switch my pants from jeans to black leather pants. Oh, they're still wet. Okay, so I was thinking these glasses. Oh yeah, period. The glasses does it. Boom, the bag. I don't think I want to do two outfits today because it's gonna be over the top for me, and my anxiety is already. Okay, so I have all of these thrifted shoes. So I'm thinking either these, which are my Nine West ones that I got for $1 a long time ago. One of these thrift hauls, it was in there. And they have like a leopard print and like a gold pattern. I really like that. My toes are still French tips, so I'm happy about that. And yeah, these shoes that I only got for $6. So I'm gonna try them on. I can't see anything. Okay. All right. Okay, let's see. Okay, wait. I definitely need another bracelet on my ankle. So have you ever felt like, I'm sure you have because you're a human being, you know that time when you're really trying to be positive, you know, but it's like there's something that is trying to make you not positive? You know what I mean? Yeah. That's how I'm feeling right now. But it's okay that broke, because I'm going to just layer a necklace folded twice. Ooh, it flatters my ankle a lot more. So I'm thinking we're gonna go with these and not these. I hope you guys can see. Is that too high? Maybe you guys can see now. So not those. I think I'm gonna go with these because the leopard bring out more in the outfit. So yeah, this belt is fine. I did hem my pants. Not hem, I cuffed them. I do want to make these longer. They would have been so much cuter if I would have just made them longer already, but after sewing for 6 hours last week, make sure you check out that video. It's my Valentine's Day Get Ready With Me. I'll put it right here. Okay. But after doing that,
do you guys see that nap?
I hope you guys saw that nap. Ooh, I shouldn't have done that. That's so mean. Oh, it's right there. I was kind of dazed. I'm sorry. You don't want no problem with me. Okay, I think this is it. Okay, we're gonna go get some feedback. Which earring? This one? You gotta choose one. Erica didn't. This one?
Okay, it's all tied up.
This one.
1,500 piece.
I like the other one.
This one? This one's better?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Like the link with the chain.
Okay. So this is the whole fit. I'm loving it. I think it's super cute. This part is supposed to be up like this, but I didn't put a waistband on it, so there's that. You know what's going on. Mm. Braids long, straight, cute. Okay, next outfit, I wanted to do, my sister gave me some input, so I have this shirt out already. Ooh, I found my little crown ring. That, did my fingers like lose weight or something? Like,
if 2 + 2 is 4,
right?
And 5 + 5 is 10.
Yeah.
Okay.
My fingers lose
weight. What the fuck is this?
That's how you say it. We're gonna do two looks. I wanna do a hoochie look since my sister was like, you need to go do a hoochie look. I told you guys, I'm not the one who always be saying that I wanna be hoochie all the time. It's the people around me too, you know what I mean? So, I'm gonna have this on, of course, with the fishnets. I think I'm gonna keep the same jewelry so I don't have to completely change that, so I'm gonna go with gold, and I'm gonna try it on. Right now I'm just showing you guys all the pieces that I took out, but these heels that I got also from the Goodwill when I went to my little Vegas trip over the weekend for my sister's wedding, which should be up on my channel already if you want to check it out. But yeah, they're these Gianni beanie full leather heels. They're in a size 6.5, which my feet, we're not even gonna get into that. If my feet can fit in them, they will be worn. I do wanna wear fishnets with that, so, cause I need something for the leg area. So we're gonna figure that out when I put it on and I'll be back, ready? Okay guys, so this is where we're getting into the next outfit. I do have these fishnets on with no bra and nipple piercing, so. Girl, okay, but. Because I wanted to go for more of like a sexy route, and this shirt isn't like big enough to be a dress, where I could just wear with like some fishnets and some heels and call it a day, it's not long enough for that, and I'm not gonna go that hoochie. So I put on this H&M leather skirt that I got for like freaking $3 or something crazy. You know I'm super cheap, so. I have on this little mini skirt. That's like the perfect mini. We're gonna try it on with my heels. My friend Miluska is on her way, so I'm gonna need to hurry this up. I'm kind of thinking I might wanna cut some of my stockings, kind of like I did with the fishnets I have on underneath, like these.
Oh no, wait, these are long!
You guys, I'm like going crazy right now in my head. Okay. Okay, that's cute. I think I'm gonna just go with the same purse so I don't have to bring that much stuff. Is this looking right? Is this looking right? What do you think? But we're gonna do a little lip liner.
It's not cold, I just made it.
So. I wanna taste it real quick. I don't need like a whole one. I literally just wanna taste it. And you made it from the chicken or the sea?
Yeah, out the can.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna make some of that. Ooh.
Look at that jawline.
So guys, I'm with my grandma Miluska. I'm gonna put her Instagram up on here, but we just finished taking some pictures in the Fairfax area, literally across the street from my high school. But we're gonna change and then go to the pink wall. You guys will see all these pictures. They're bomb. Ooh. She's amazing. We're gonna run this red light.
Ooh, okay, yeah. It's like this Ooh. Small.
Oh yeah, we weren't supposed to, but okay. So I'll see you guys later.
Bye.
We're going to Dave's Hot Chicken.
Look at
me. Seriously. Okay. Hi. Yeah. Okay. The tenders? Okay. Can we get two of the two tenders with fries?
How spicy
would you like that? Mm, where's your... Oh, there it is. How spicy do you want it? Can I get hot? Oh, mild and hot. Yeah. I would like water.
Water, yeah.
Yeah, so two waters.
Is it
all today? No. It comes with... Does it come with... Yeah. Yeah. All right.
You said you're going to be 28?
Okay.
Go ahead and answer the question for me, and then go
to the next one. Yeah,
the code
is
going to be
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, cool. I'm going to go wait.
I like
the I've always wanted to pee. I always wanted to pee in one of those, but I'm scared I'm gonna pee all over my legs, so I'm not gonna do that. Okay, this one is yours. Here you go.
Yes,
this is mine. Of course, of course. Wait, did they only give us one extra? Oh no, I have another one here. Okay. Yeah, seriously. Okay, I want to show you guys, so. With the little, that's your sauce.
There's two.
Yeah. I think they just gave us an egg.
It is.
This is the man showing
us. Ooh, I'm gonna sneeze. You can do this right now.
Yeah.
It's cool. It's nothing like the other one in Northridge. I like the one in Northridge better. They have better bread.
I think that was
you don't
Hawaiian,
like that?
No.
Mm-hmm.
No, this one's Dave though. They
oh, I never knew there was a difference. I just thought it was just chicken.
No, I was like, wait. Mm. That's what I was looking for.
Because they have it on Hawaiian bread.
Yeah.
That's what makes it. They have it on. But
there's
no.
This, straight from Northridge, Dave Chicken. The closest one I think is on
Fitzgerald. Mm. I've noticed a lot of these hot chicken places coming out.
No, I know which one you're talking about. The,
mm-hmm. the one, yeah, it's
that
really good.
Like, that one's like a small one. They only
mm-hmm.
have two businesses.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
this
they
is
do.
Not it.
Mm-hmm.
I kind of like it though, but.
Yeah. This is good. I just feel like the bread could have been better. It's like a cheap bread. You could tell by the.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just like a basic cheap bread.
Why do you eat it so hot?
Mm-hmm. Ooh, it is hot. Mmm, look at the water. Mm-mm.
Did it show you the bottle?
Mm-mm. We didn't get it.
Oh. You got it?
Yeah, I'll go get them.
Did you get a bottle?
Mm-mm. I don't have one. You have one?
No.
Ooh. We didn't get our two waters. Yes. Thank you. It's okay.
Thank you.